story of Dr. Sandra Wisniewski somehow reminds me of the poem written by Robert Frost, The Road Not Taken. As Dr. Sandra didn't take a long time to become a fan favorite in Nat Geo Wild's hit docuseries, The Incredible Dr. Paul. Fans are starting to question her unforeseen leave from the American reality show. As the fans hate to be left in limbo, here we are covering some hot topics regarding one of the employees of Dr. Paul's farm, Dr. Sandra Wisniewski. So, why did she leave the show? What is she doing now? Or did she leave his vet practice? Find out and don't forget to meet her beautiful kids and husband. Who is Dr. Sandra Wisniewski? Dr. Sandra Wisniewski is the former reality television star and professional veterinarian best known for her work in reality television series The Incredible Dr. Paul. She is married to Chris Schindorf and is the mother of two beautiful kids, Madeline, daughter, 3-year-old, and Sam, son, 1-year-old. She was a veterinary student when she first joined The Incredible Dr. Paul, specifically in its second season in 2012. Her love and affection towards animals and her hard work caught the eye of Dr. Paul. So, she was appointed as the official employee and cast member of the show after her veterinary practice license was approved in the previous year. She has been featured in 14 episodes of The Incredible Dr. Paul until 2017 as a staff DVM veterinarian. Why did she leave the show, The Incredible Dr. Paul? Dr. Sandra ended up being in the crossroads of her career after her marriage with Chris Schindorf on October 4, 2014. Dr. Sandra's fiancé, now husband, Chris Schindorf, used to live in the city of Belding, which was far from the Dr. Paul's farm in central Michigan. Due to this, she had to decide between her family life and her career in The Incredible Dr. Paul, and as we know, she chose her family. However, some other reasons involve salary issues, departure of co-star and co-employee, Dr. Emily Thomas, harassment, or other personal issues. Well, neither the fans nor the show creators saw this coming. Meanwhile, after she departed from the show, the media started questioning show creators and the show lead veterinarian, 77-year-old Dr. Jan Paul. Unfortunately, the exact reason for her departure is not revealed yet. What is she doing now after leaving The Incredible Dr. Paul? Dr. Sandra, after leaving the show, has remained loyal to her passion and work. She is currently working as a veterinarian in the Greenville Animal Hospital in Texas. Will she be returning to The Incredible Dr. Paul? After her departure in 2017, fans are expecting Dr. Sandra to be returning to the show soon. However, neither the show creators nor Dr. Sandra herself has spoken about this matter. Currently, along with her professional life, she has been juggling her other responsibilities as a mother and a wife. Well, as we see, she is certainly enjoying being one of the public spotlight.